about story about Snow White and Rose Red. Little Robin is Snow White the same one. Snow White and Rose Red. They were once two sisters who lived with their mother in the village. One had brown red hair, so they called her the Rose Red. The other, who had fair hair, was called Snow White. One evening, after Snow had covered the whole village in a white blanket, they heard a knock at the door, and there stood a brown bear stuffed with cold. They bring in it inside and set it in front of the fair. The bear spent the rest of the winter with them. The picture. With them, living with great sadness. When the spring came, one day in the summer, the two girls came across a dwarf with a long fair beard. The dwarf was struggling with the eagle, who was trying to carry him off together. Bird, until the two sisters hit out at the great bird. Until it stopped flying, the dwarf did not even thank them. A little while later, they meet the dwarf again. This time with his beard cooked in the wear of his fishing rod. But when the girls freed him, the dwarf only spoke readily to them. When they found him next day, his beard was cooked in the branches of a tree. The girls did not hesitate about cutting it to set him free. He was just as rude. Just then, their friends, the brown bear, came out of the bushes and give the ungrateful dwarf a great snake. Then suddenly the bear changed it into a handsome young prince and a bad tempered dwarf changed it into a big stone. Then the prince told the two sisters that he had been under the evil spell cast upon him by the dwarf. Now, thanks to the help of Rose Red and Snow White, the spell had been broken. Rose Red became the wife of the handsome young prince.